C4 students. This is Larry Foster here, and I just wanted to have a shout out at you. Just say that I'm thinking about you guys. I'm praying for you guys, and let you guys know that I'm here for you if you need anything, and that I love every one of y'all, and I really miss y'all, and I can't wait till we get back together. God bless.
Oh, why hello there. You caught me reading. Welcome to Masterpiece Theatre. Grab your cup of tea and sit back. It's now time for Randomness with Wren. It's time for episode number 2.
Hey guys, I hope y'all are all doing good. Today I'll be reading Psalm 37, verse 7. Be still before the Lord and wait patiently for him. Do not fret when they succeed in their ways, when they carry out their wicked schemes. Hope to see y'all soon.
Hey crew. So, our scripture says, be still and wait patiently on him. You may recognize that phrase, to be still, because it's other places in the Psalms. For instance, it says, be still and know that he is God. This water is still. This water is not still. The sun setting can, for some, be a time of anxiousness. You know, as night comes, it's like our own thoughts come upon us. And then scripture, it reminded me of Exodus 14. In Exodus 14, they are surrounded on all sides. They feel like they have nowhere to go. They are not in control. They're afraid of the worst that's going to happen to them, and they're told that God will fight for you. You only need to be still. The question is, what does it mean to be still? That's something we're going to give thought to this week. What does it mean to be still? And of course, in doing so, it says to wait patiently upon him. It's hard to wait. It's hard to wait when you don't know what's going to happen, when you don't know what's going to happen next, when the world as you know it has come to a screeching halt and you find yourself between a rock and a hard place, or between a sea that you can't cross and an army that wants to destroy you. You're surrounded. Do you lose hope? Is God going to show up? What do we do? Be still and wait patiently for him. Be still. When we look at that Hebrew word that's used in our passage, through scripture we find it used several different ways. For stillness. For quiet, for rest, to pause. Breathe. I wonder, in our anxiousness, do we want to pause? Because I don't find myself pausing. I find myself circling like in a funnel. You know, as long as I keep moving, as long as I just keep thinking about this, as long as I just keep going and going and going, then maybe I have some kind of control over it. But I'm being eaten away inside. I'm just rotting away inside. So what really is the better route to go? To just keep circling about it, to just keep going over and over it within my head? Or we're told to be still, in a sense, to kind of like lay it down, to trust in him. Let's think about that this week. Sweet Caroline.
Bum, bum, bum.
Good times never seem so good. I absolutely hate greasing and sing-along in here. There's literally people dancing in the middle of HEB during a pandemic to Greece. I'm keeping my distance. I'm going to heed. Walking down the lonely street of toilet paper. Here I go again on my own. Without any toilet paper that I own. I did my part. I returned my cart. I'm on a roll. Reaching out, touching me, touching you. Look, it's ducks. So, announcement, real quick. Don't forget that tonight, being Wednesday, is that Zoom meeting that you can be a part of if you want to. It's for 30 minutes. You can sign in a bit early as well. And it's just time to visit. So that's all it is. Time to pop on, say hi to everybody. You just need that information that I sent that shows the meeting and the little login stuff. You can sign up and make an account if you want to as well, and for future reference, or you might already have one for school and other such items. So that's your announcements. Today's episode 2. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to respond and communicate back. And if you want to be a part of videos, do that. If you memorize verses, all that kind of stuff, you can get free pizza when we get back together, which might be sooner than later. We'll see. Everybody's stockpiling for the weekend. Everybody wants some new underpants. Yeah, 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 yeah.